Go on. Go on. Come on, yo!
Anfield. Another hopefully memorable night. I'm Harvey Elliott.
I'm Fabio Carvalho.
Hopefully we can bring you some joy.
Harvey with the kickoff. Typical Jerry.
To be fair, I think we dominated the game. We had plenty of chances. It's a very good start.
Got a chance from this.
Little counter.
Let's go, Ole. Harvey on the ball.
Sorry, my speed is not showing.
Oh, get past another. It's like a young little Messi. Where are you going?
Nah, it was okay. It wasn't too bad. But unfortunately, Lucho was against me that game, so didn't want to score, but it's fine.
I remember watching you play and you balled out this game, so fair dues.
I think you done a little something at the end of this game as
well. Yeah, we'll see. We'll get there.
See, this is the goal. Yeah, I mean, it's a great finish, yeah. To be honest.
He was lively that day as
well. He was very good. Very disappointing on our behalf. Big second half coming up.
Do you remember the message the gaffer said at halftime?
I think just keep playing our way.
Now it's time for a halftime snack.
I'm going to take all of them home.
Fuck,
honestly, actually, it's amazing.
So good. We're back after them delicious sandwiches.
Harvey Elliott just not knowing what to do with the football, like always.
Just running the game.
Yep. No.
Ball by the skip.
Skippy.
Oh, Lucho. Harvey. Oh.
Oh. You know what? Looking back at that, I think I should have passed.
Nah, not there, man.
Yeah.
Maybe. Okay. Oh, like playing through the lines. Hoping you'll tell Harvey. Harvey,
I think
tomorrow.
The goal's coming up here.
What are you
going to do? Unselfish. Bobby Firmino.
Bobby Firmino. How many times have we seen this?
It's just typical Firmino finishing it.
What a smile as well.
Arriving late.
Nice. The gaffer's happy.
This is where it changes, to be honest. Good balance around the edge as well.
Yeah.
Oh, Magnat, so sweet. In the corner it goes. Nick Pope, no chance.
No chance.
Gaffer and Pep loves it. Endo off, great game. Greek Scouser and... Yeah, here he is.
That's one good looking man.
Wow. Better than Figo, I heard. There he is, Costa. Little pass.
Ooh,
little flicky.
I tried to flick it, yeah.
Sorry, I see what you're doing. I think you saw me back of your eye, back of your head. So.
Go on, Lucho.
Lucho, cut inside, whip.
Nice. Oof, that had venom on it.
I mean, we're knocking on the door, aren't we?
Yeah, we are.
I think all we need is a little Portuguese to have a chance, and then you never know.
5 minutes.
We'll make mistakes.
Been a frustrating game.
It has. Fabio getting annoyed, as you can see.
As always.
It's quiff.
No dag.
Bobby, what a touch.
Oh, whoa. Come on. Go on. We're in a corner. That's good. That's good. We're in a corner.
Chance.
Something different.
Fair play.
Oh my God.
Cross comes in. Joey G.
Go on, man.
Mohamed.
Go on.
Mohamed.
Go on.
Mohamed again.
Go on. Yeah! That was decent, to be fair. Verge, calm down. Gosh.
I don't know what you're doing.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just celebrating with you, mate.
Yeah,
someone stepped on my foot as well. No. Someone stepped on my foot. I think it might have been Virgil, actually. Now, to be fair, we deserve that. Not just for the way we played, but the crowd as well just kept going. Without them, this wouldn't be possible.
Liverpool.
Yeah.
The fans, players, we're all together.
To be fair, he did tell me before I came that this was going to be like this, but
it's always like this.
Something
mate.
Different. In the moment, it was just crazy, innit? So.
But great game, though. Yeah. I mean, showed great fight throughout the game.
Yeah, we did. Look at you.
Little celebration between you and I.
Coming a long way.
I feel the love.
Yeah, it's there.
I was going to propose after this game.
I would have said yes.
Yeah.
Hey, that is so funny.
Probably like this. Hello.